don't know any other universities that are doing this, and certainly not to the scale where we're taking everyone that we can possibly find and giving them an exposure of, hey, this is what life in tech is like across the board, regardless of the department that you're in.
I was a bit surprised as to how extensive the alumni network was here at Google, and obviously proud as well.
I am one of 16 people that are alumni from Dickinson that work here at Google, and I am an account executive on the ads team.
Well, I'm a digital strategy lead on what we call Google's accelerated growth team.
I'm a field sales representative for Google Cloud.
I'm Google's chief compliance officer.
Today, Dickinson took 30 students on a career track to New York City to Google's New York headquarters.
So we have an entire day full of alumni networking. So we have 12 alumni that are going to be speaking to the students throughout the day.
The Dickinson alumni network ranges so greatly. It is a unique experience that Dickinson can provide me, and I never thought that I would be able to tour Google and speak with these panelists.
It's very helpful for us to learn about a slice of such a huge company.
It really, what's unique about the Dickinson program reflects a lot of what the panelists were saying today, which is that some of the really important skills in the data world and in the workplace in general are flexibility, communication skills, and those are things that we get sort of innately at Dickinson and particularly through the data analytics program. So, you know, we're learning to code, we're learning really good statistics fundamentals, but we're also learning really valuable skills that you might not get in sort of a cookie cutter analytics education. Really get sort of the whole package, I think, in the program at Dickinson.
Dickinson's such a unique place where I think everyone wants to help one another.
As alumni, we really care about the students at Dickinson. I myself came from afar to be here today. If you need to put us in your pingable network, don't be shy, reach out and ask for some help.
Being here and seeing all the Dickinson alums willing to help us and answer all of our questions and give us any advice they can has really shown the power of Dickinson College.
It was really amazing.